Hey guys, in my Excel workbook, I have the following dummy sales records. In the second worksheet, I perform different Excel calculations on the sales column, like sum, average, and count, with one or multiple criteria. Let us see how to do these calculations in Python by using the Pandas library. First, I will import Pandas in Pathlib, load the dataset we have seen, and store the data in a variable called df. To kick things off, I will calculate the sum by specifying the column name in brackets and calling the method sum. You could do the same for the average and count. Next, let us see how to perform a sum, average and count if in Pandas. To insert a condition, I'm using the query method. Inside the parentheses, I will first type the column name, followed by the condition. In this example, I only want to calculate the sum of the sales in Germany. As before, the average and count if are very similar. You just need to change the method in the end. Let us move on to the sum, average and count ifs. This time, instead of only filtering the dataset by one criterion, you could include multiple criteria by using the ampersand, like getting the sum of sales for Germany in the mid-market segment. And as a bonus tip, you could also use variables inside the query function by using the @ symbol in front of the name. In my example, @country will be replaced by Germany and @segment by mid-market. After running the cell, we will get the same result as above. And just in case you want to get the sum of all unique values in a column, you could use the group by function. So this would be very similar to an Excel pivot table. And again, we could also narrow down the result to the sales column. Or you could also group the sales by multiple columns like the country and segment. Okay guys, and that's it for this tutorial. As always, if you have any questions, please let me know in the comments. Thanks for watching and see you next time.